How to fix Meta Business Suite not working on iPhone. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create, Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Solution 1. Update the app. For that, open your App Store. Now search for the app Meta Business Suite. After app appears, at the right corner of the app, you'll see the option of Open or Update. If you find the option of Update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. Solution 2. Open your Settings app. Scroll down, hit towards the option of General. Now open this option of iPhone storage. Now from here, find the app Meta Business. Once you find it, open it. Click on a float app. Click on a float app. Offloading app clears cache for the app. Now click on reinstall app. After completion of installation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Solution 3. Completely delete this app from your device and reinstall it. For that, long press on the app. Click on the option of Remove App, click on Delete App, click on Delete. Once you delete this app, open your App Store. Now search for the app Meta Business. After app appears, install it. Applying these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix Meta Business Suite not working on iPhone. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.